Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss the remaining part of the Ashokan Empire, that is chapter number 6 in the Tamil Nadu NCRT. Let's begin. Ashoka was the greatest king, you know it very well. He has surpassed the Alexander the Great and the Julius Caesar. He was the well-renowned emperor of the world. Ajivel, जो कि एक बहुत बड़े हिस्टोरियन है उन्होंने कहा है कि देर वर टेंस एंड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ नेम्स ऑफ मोनार्क इन द वर्ल्ड हिस्ट्री बट द नेम ऑफ अशोका शाइन लाइक अ स्टार वाई ही शाइन लाइक अ स्टार बिकॉज ही वॉज ट्रू टू हिज आइडियल्स ही वॉज अ नॉट अ ड्रीमर बट अ प्रैक्टिकल जीनियस उसने जो धम्म का कॉन्सेप्ट दिया था वो धम्म का कॉन्सेप्ट हालांकि उसने बोला है कि वो एक ओल्ड ट्रेडिशन था दैट वॉज अ पोरन पाकिति मीन्स द ओल्ड ट्रेडिशन बट आफ्टर दैट इट अपील टू द ह्यूमैनिटी इवन टुडे एंड दैट्स व्हाई ही वॉज नोन एट द ही ऑल्सो नोन एट द बेनेवोलेंट एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर डू यू नो व्हाई ही इज नोन एट द बेनेवोलेंट एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर बिकॉज ही हैज फॉलो द पॉलिसी ऑफ नॉन अग्रेशन व्हेन ही वॉज रीच एट द पीक ऑफ हिज विक्ट्री व्हेन ही हैज किल्ड 1.5 लाख पीपल आफ्टर दैट ही हैव चूज द पाथ ऑफ द non-violence or the non-aggression. He have followed the foreign policy where he has said that the neighbor is our friend while other monarch at that time, not even till today cannot say that neighbor is our friend. Right? And that's why he was the greatest king. And that's why we call Ashoka the Great, who has surpassed Alexander the Great and the Julius Caesar. And this is not my words. This is the words of Ajivel, who was a well-known historian. His central idea was to promote the welfare of humanity, which was a central idea of present-day India also, which is given under DPSP, Directive Principle of the State Policy. This is about Ashoka, and this is a general introduction about Ashoka. And in this paragraph, it is also explained that why Ashoka is called the Ashoka the Great. So when you writing Ashoka, don't write Ashoka, write Ashoka the Great. If you want to impress the examiner, because if you write the Ashoka the Great, examiner will be impressed and come to know that you know about the achievement of Ashoka really very well. So this is about Ashoka. Please like, share, subscribe our channel, our videos, and subscribe our channel. Thank you, and give your review in the form of the comment.